at the Fife Zoo of the day. It's not the broadest of weather, but it could be worse. Mm-hmm.